born in Karachi and spent some of my formative years here before I did my schooling from Islamabad. I'm a graduate of the Baqai Medical College nearly 20 years ago. After graduation, I joined AKU as an intern and then continued to do my residency and FCPS in pediatrics, fellowship training in pediatric infectious diseases, and a master's in clinical sciences in epidemiology and biostatistics. I owe my entire training to Pakistan and AKU. I have been at AKU through my entire career as a doctor. As a medical student, it was my dream to be a part of the AKU family, and I live my dream every day. There is so much to be inspired from its sprawling lawns to its rich architecture. The Department of Pediatrics is a department that I have learned to know and to love. We offer the best general and specialized medical care to children 18 years and below. We have an ever-growing footprint of extramurally funded research that is relevant for children not just in Pakistan, but across the globe. My colleagues and my students are the reason why I come to work every day. Being chosen to be chair of the Department of Pediatrics and Child Health, especially as its first postgraduate alumnus to do so, is a huge privilege and a responsibility. I have been part of a remarkable team here, and being chair is an opportunity for me. In my role as chair, I want to bring quality and education central to the clinical work that we do, to create impact beyond our pink walls, within our patients' homes and in their communities. I want our research impact to be felt closer to home and impact policies and guidelines in Pakistan. We need a healthier and more just future for the children of Pakistan. And through AKU's values of impact, quality, relevance, and access, we hope to create the future.